الجديد يقول: لا يوجد أجمل من أن أعبر عن رأيي. هو يدون لأجل هذه العبارة: يعترف أن القيم الإنسانية بنيت بداخله بواسطة كل أستاذ درسه، أحب تقنيات وابتعث لتحصيل أحدث العلوم. نزار بخاري
يتفضل معنا،
يعبر الآن عن رأيه أمامكم ويتحدث عن تطور السوق الإعلاني السعودي.
طيب، السلام عليكم جميعا. Are we awake? Ready to hear some new stuff? طيب، أنا اليوم حتكلم على موضوع يمكن الأغلب الحضور بسمع عنه وعارف عنه، اللي هو New Media. New Media تعرفت تعريفات كثيرة جدا، definitions كثيرة لها، لكن الأغلب definition الآن سائد في المجتمع اللي هو Social Media. New Media equal to Social Media. Twitter, Facebook، كل السوشيال نتورك اعتبروها من النيو ميديا. ولا الريسيرشرز اثبتت انه نيو ميديا از ا لوت مور ذان سوشيال ميديا بيكوز ات هاز انتراكشن بتوين ذا كمبيوتر بيس سيستم اند ذا يوزرز. بتكلم اليوم على موضوع اسمه انتراكتيف ميديا. اتطور الاعلان في العالم في الادفرتايزمنت انه وصل انه يكون انتراكتيف. كيف يكون انتراكتيف؟ Now عندنا human computer، عندنا computer based system and we have a traditional ad. How we can make those together, combine those together and we come up with something creative. In particular, there is a lot of categorization for interactive media, but I will talk to you about two of those categorizations. One is the interactive advertising. Now we have two types of advertising. We have the traditional way of advertisement, which is either newspaper, ad in the newspaper, or in the billboard at the street, or ad in the TV. Now we have a new idea, which is, imagine yourself walking on a mall, and you're seeing yourself in the wall, interacting with a brand. Let's say we are in TEDx, let's say TEDx. You see TEDx is jumping, you raise your hand, you see TEDx, you play with the brand, or you do some stuff, you push the wall, you get some information. This is the new type of advertisement that's coming to the world. Actually, it's already there in Europe, it's already there in the US, and now it's coming to Saudi. The other way, the other type of media is 3D projection mapping. Have you heard of 3D projection mapping before? Have you seen it on YouTube before? Have you seen it in Saudi before? You've seen it in Saudi before? Okay. I want to make sure. Have you seen it in Saudi before? Well, you will see it today. Inshallah. We are a group of Saudi called, we called ourselves Backyard Interactive Media. We are 100% Saudi. A team of 100% Saudi. From a creative to development to program to design, we are Saudi. فما أبغى أطول. You can see that I don't have a presentation because my presentation is following me now. Enjoy the show.
lights, please.
First projection mapping inside إدارة الحكمة, TED Arabia. One last message. We don't need to spend so much money on European companies and US companies. Saudi are creative. Saudi are creative. Saudi can do it. And we just need al-himma al-himma al-himma.